everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Carla Tanager, and I have an hour of footage for two videos so far. Yep, hi, alien. I got my finger on the breath button. It's probably not gonna work. It hasn't worked yet. Okay, Sheila's to my side. To my left, specifically. Sheila's going away. Thank God. Please go away, Sheila. Okay. Nope. Shit, Sheila's gonna see the door open. Oh, you sneaky, sneaky, sneaky bitch. Hi, honey. She's never gonna let me out of this vent! Or, well, locker, closet, then. Hi, Sheila. I don't trust lockers anymore, they're not safe. Because Amanda doesn't want to, like, kneel down at all so you can't see her face? Maybe she did that and actually, you know, held her breath. When the alien comes into the room? She could do that, or very easily just go. See, that was me breathing without noise. It's not that hard. There she is. Just need to get to here. Alright. I died in here once, but maybe if I'm lucky, I can get to the gurney! My goal is the gurney. Forever the gurney. Okay, Sheila's behind me somewhere. I don't want to risk getting out, even though I've technically got a clear shot. Because I don't know if she's gonna come through that door up ahead. I can hear her running around. Okay, she's behind me. Definitely moving around behind me. Amanda? If Amanda's wheezing, that's never a good sign. I knew it! Hi, honey. She's gonna come right for here and she's gonna kill me. I know it, it's gonna happen. I've got my finger on the button. Why am I... Okay, what is that sound? Oh, god damn it! I unpaused it and leaped forward. That wasn't even scary anymore. Fuck, I'll be right back. Again. Okay, guys, we're back. We're in the room with the card. I've got the card. Let's try this again. Hi. Can I help you, Sheila? You're just kind of standing there. Oh, I didn't grab the map. Damn it. Did she hear me? Is that why it's being all loud? Come to check the other side, probably. I'm going to rip the locker up and kill me. Don't trust it. Yep, called it. Hi, Sheila. Hello? If I do it one more time, I'm probably going to cut it and get to where I'm not dying. Or at least close-ish to the exit. Hello, Sheila. Ah, she's never gonna go away, is she? I heard that and I saw that. Hello? Sheila? Hi. As I can freaking see you there walking around like you own the place, which you kinda do. Oh crap. I'm dead. Again. Oh. She gonna come in here? Hello? Sheila? Honey? Yep. I see you there. Okay, I'm leaning back. Look for the prompt. You can do this, Scarlet. It's more concentration now than anything. Just check under the desk. Bed thingy. That's cheating! Sheila's cheating! She's a cheating cheater! Okay! Still too close! Like always! Sheila, go away! Honey Buns, you're not even scaring me anymore. Your scare factor has gone away. If you want to get it back, stop being everywhere. The more I see you, the less I'm afraid of you. Even though you've already killed me 3 times. I'm gonna be stuck in this thing. Just forever stuck. Forever boned. Forever stuck. What? How? It was all the way across the damn room. All the way on the other side. Hey guys. After doing a little bit of research, and yes, it was that difficult, I just kept dying. I found out that A, holding your breath, depletes health, which I didn't know, and B, after some trial and error, I kind of realized it is pretty much impossible to hold your breath effectively in a large open area like this, because the alien has to leave the room completely before it's safe for you to let go of your breath, and since I was in this huge circular area here, even at full health, my health was completely depleted and I got caught no matter what. So, as you can kind of see, I'm under the gurney now. Let's see if we can do anything more, shall we? Okay, Sheila's somewhere over there. I think. I need to get over there. I don't want to move. I spent so long getting to this spot, I don't want to move! Oh. I'm pretty sure Sheila's over there, so. Yep, she's in the vents. Sheila's in the vents. Sheila be in the vents! I die here, I swear to God. Here we go. She is coming. Okay. I'll let her do one more cycle. And then I'll leg it. Sheila? Sheila? Where are you at, honey? I've been dealing with you for 2 hours now. Please show yourself. 2 hours, 3 videos. Huh. 3 or 4, something like that. She really wants nothing to do with me right now. Okay. This is just me hoping I'm correct. Because if I'm wrong, and I have to go all the way back this way, I think I might just shoot something. It says restore power, and I haven't technically restored power. Okay, if I get over there and it tells me to go the other direction, I'm probably going to scream. There she is. There's a vent somewhere, she's coming out of it. Calling it now, she's making a cycle. Seriously? Okay, I guess I'm going. I'm hiding here. Because I'm scarred. I don't know about you guys, but even though I'm pissed at Sheila right now, I'm still scarred. Take a look at the legend for a second. Okay, locked. That's definitely locked. I hope it's locked with something that I can... Sensor consultant Dr. Morley. Okay. I hope it's locked in such a way that I can actually, you know, get... freaking open the thing. Okay. I see her for a second there. Is she gonna go away? Looks like it. Okay, let's go to the next one. Ooh, Gurney! Gurneys are safe. Gurneys are love. Okay. I'll grab this. Then go back down. What did that update? Nothing. Really? Okay. Let's go over here. Use key card. Oh, thank God. Oh God. Can I close this? No. You don't see anything. God damn, that was close. Okay, we are out. We are finally out. Now I just gotta get back to Dr. What's-His-Face, right? Right? Going over here. Whew. And that is where I'm finally going to end this video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Alien Isolation. See you all in the next video. After I decompress. Goodbye.